Chancellor John Carey of the Ohio Department of Higher Education. It's a great honor to be here today. And I just want to say before I start to congratulate Representative Anielski for her work on this issue and all the practitioners that work on this on a daily basis, and thank my colleagues for making this a priority. We'll never know today that the work that, that you're all doing, how many lives will be saved. Mm-hmm. I want to show you, I'm here today to show my support for House Bill 28, which requires each state institution of higher education by October 15th, 2016, to develop and implement a policy to advise students and staff on suicide prevention programs that are available both on and off campus for their use. I am hopeful this legislation will provide help across our state for students who may otherwise be suffering in silence. College can be an extremely enjoyable time, but it can also be an extremely stressful time. And those students who may be depressed or stressed to the point of having suicidal thoughts should know that there are resources available to them and easily accessible. This bill requires the Department of Higher Education, formerly known as the Board of Regents, and the Department of Mental Health and Addiction Services to post free suicide prevention materials and program information on their websites. Our colleges and universities are also asked to provide incoming students with information about mental health topics, including available depression and suicide prevention resources, crisis intervention access, mental health program access, a multimedia application process, outreach and communication plans, and plans to communicate effectively with students, staff, and parents after the loss of a person to suicide, also known as postvention, as Representative said. We're also collaborating with the Ohio Department of Education on Safer Schools Ohio website, which you can access at saferschools.ohio.gov. Part of the website is devoted to a safety resource designed to prevent and alert local law enforcement to a potential crisis situation. This resource, an anonymous tip line, is available free of charge to every K-12 district and public and private school in Ohio. The tip line accepts calls and texts 24 hours a day. I can assure you that the Department of Higher Education staff will continue to work with our colleges and universities as they need to keep these suicide prevention resources top of mind with their students. As a state, Ohio has above the national average when it comes to suicide rates. We want to make sure those numbers go down. I know we all do. House Bill 28 is a good step in that direction. I commend Governor Casey, Representative Anielski, and the legislature for the support of this bill, and I look forward to the positive impact we'll have on our campuses and, more importantly, our students.